Gilas Pilipinas head coach Tim Cone explains why he opted to handpick veterans for the national team's 15-man pool for the Southeast Asian Games. Cone said he considered young players such as CJ Perez, Robert Wallick, and others from the collegiate basketball ranks, but he feared that there's only little time left to prepare for the biennial meet. Speed and efficiency is key, and Cone believes veterans are easier to coach as they pick things up faster. Now, the head coach said the roster was provisional anyway and was just established for the SEA Games.